Can an ESP32 board run Windows XP? It sounds impossible, but today we are pushing the boundaries of what's achievable with microcontrollers. This isn't just any ESP32, we are using the ESP32-S3. Regular ESP32 boards can't handle this, it is simply beyond their capability. The ESP32-S3 microcontroller is dual-core, it has ample PSRAM, and crucially, it offers AI hardware acceleration. With that little beast, we are going to attempt something truly ambitious, running Windows XP on it. For visuals, we've got a 360 by 240 pixels ILI9341 SPI display. Simple, but effective. We have used it many times in the past. User interaction. We start small. A single tactile button for now. We can add a keyboard later on. And for that authentic Windows experience, a small speaker for those iconic sound effects. Alright, the moment of truth. Let's power this up and see if months of work and optimizations pay off. Look at that! BIOS initialization. It's booting up. You'll notice some artifacts and diagnostic messages. That's intentional. We are running a highly optimized, heavily stripped down Windows XP build. We have had to make some compromises. Some things won't work. And there's the Windows XP boot animation. Amazing stuff. Remember, we are essentially emulating a complex operating system on hardware designed for IoT. It's not going to be perfect and it will be slow. But look at that desktop loading. Incredible, right? Even the Windows logon sounds work. We've got the full Windows XP desktop on a $10 microcontroller. This changes everything we thought was possible with embedded systems. The secret sauce here is how we are repurposing the ESP32-S3's neural processing unit. By implementing custom memory management algorithms and leveraging hardware acceleration in creative ways, we are essentially tricking this chip into doing things it was never meant to do. We are talking about a custom virtual machine and highly optimized assembly routines. Let's test the interactivity. Pressing this button should bring up the start menu. And there it is, the classic Windows start menu. Imagine the possibilities. Windows XP in wearables, smart home devices, even embedded in everyday objects. Now, let's be real for a moment. Did I actually get Windows XP running on this ESP32? Or am I just showing you a very convincing prank? Happy April Fool's Day! Sometimes the best pranks make you question reality itself. Leave your thoughts below. Did I trick you, or could this truly be real?